best offensive output of the season. They'll play him again tonight. It's a matter of who takes care of the football. And the Gators come out, a team that Urban Meyer says responded very well in practice this week. Florida has won 12 straight home games. Marcellus Hugh brings the number one SEC defense.